get some air, get a little more daylight for a chunk of the season, which means more time to stop and catch some fish. But along with that, it's going to come shallower water once you get past April, I'd say, the April showers. But the fish will be abundant, I do believe. Right now I'd be dreading walking to this spot, I tell you what. I just don't, I'm not a big fan of this. Walking out in this open water, even if it's on a little creek. Awesome. Next time I will hopefully go creeks up a little bit more, take this one. In my other kayak, take my brother, bro, with me. My bro, bro. Javon. And then when there's a good time to go, actually, I might go with Gabriel first.